In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Outlook PDF Preview Handler Error problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to repair Outlook. To do this, we go to search section and type Outlook. After that, we right-click on Outlook and click on App Settings. Then we scroll down and click Repair. We go to search again and open Control Panel. Then click Uninstall a program. After that, we find Microsoft Office or Outlook among our programs and right-click on it. Then click Change. Select Quick Repair and click Repair. Click Repair again to continue. The repair process may take some time. Repair is finished. Click Close and close this window. After doing this, we restart our computer. After restarting your computer, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to install the correct version of Adobe Acrobat Reader. Before doing this, if we have Adobe Acrobat Reader on our computer, we uninstall it. After that, we type Adobe Acrobat Reader download in the search bar and open Adobe's website. Scroll down and click on More download options. After that, we choose our operating system and our preferred language. Then when choosing the version, we need to choose the one that is not 64-bit. This is important. The version we need to choose is non-64-bit. It doesn't matter if our computer is 64-bit. We still need to choose a non-64-bit version. We can untick the options on the right side. We don't need to download them. After doing this, we click Download Acrobat Reader. We have downloaded the setup file. Now we will install the program. After clicking Setup, click Run. Installation may take some time. The installation process is finished. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to turn off a feature from powertoys. To do this, we go to search and open powertoys. Click on show hidden icons and click on powertoys. Then click on file explorer add-ons on the left side. After doing this, if portable document format is toggled on, we toggle it off. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.